In 2000, he became a five-time champion and went on to win three of Jeopardy's most prestigious tournaments, earning a record $3.2 million.
Ladies and gentlemen, Brad Rutter. And now our next player.
In 2004, his record-breaking 74-game win streak...
Ken.
Who's Aristophanes?
Ken.
What's the Trojan horse?
Ken.
Who's Jean Lafitte?
Ken.
What's the dodo?
Ken.
What is Stella?
Set a standard for excellence that may never be equal.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ken Jennings.